I'm really excited to be able to serve as a representative for my community because we definitely need a strong, bold, reactive leadership in this moment. I mean, we've always have, but I think during the epidemic and during this moment in our political history, it's really time for some real leadership and some young, energetic leadership. Getting real serious about the kind of relief and protections people need during COVID. And when I think about that, I think about housing. I think about renters and homeowners who are uncertain about if they're gonna be able to stay in their homes because they can't cover their rent, because they can't cover their mortgages. So I'm gonna work with colleagues like Rep. Fiedler, Rep. Enamorato, and others who are trying to be real leaders in protecting homeowners and renters, because housing is a human right. And it's really a public health right now, because if people don't stay in their homes, they're not gonna be able to stay safe. Beyond that, also working on transforming our justice system, making sure we have a more equitable economy, and making sure we have well-funded public schools in every community in the 188th district. I feel very honored to be able to be part of the history of this Commonwealth now, and to be able to serve as a part of our state legislature.